The GDE program has expanded from when it started off in 2011. So back then, yes, it was mainly focused around community events, speaking at conferences and so forth. But since then, with the evolution of technology, it's also grown in terms of what you can do in order to arrive at the GDE path. You can start a podcast, you can start a blog, you can do a YouTube channel if you want to, you can contribute to open source, and if you have the courage, you can speak at conferences. I've always been passionate about giving back. Because I have many developers who helped me along the journey. When I started off, I was a junior developer, and I saw that people basically impacting me, sharing their knowledge with me, helping me grow to a level where I'm at now. And so my desire and passion was basically to be able to do that for the community as well. Because I believe that we as a community, we all seem to share that same vision, that same passion of helping out, not just the community, but also each other. So we're also there for each other in ways that I couldn't have imagined. So just being able to exchange the knowledge in this space actually does feel safe. It actually feels fun as well. Sometimes it's humorous. Yeah, it's been good. Assess yourself and see, is community at the heart of what you do? Are you passionate about giving back to the community? Are you passionate about sharing knowledge that you have gained with others? And if that is at the root of your heart, if that is really what you want to do, then yes, the GDE program is definitely for you. It is about putting in the work, but most importantly, putting in the work for your community.